Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make kurkuri bhindi. This you can serve as a complement with any meal. You can also enjoy this with tea as a tea time snack. So let's start making it. For kurkuri bhindi, herein I have taken 500 grams of lady's finger, also known as okra, which I have washed and dried it completely. Now I am going to cut it. So you can see here I have cut the top portion and then divide it into two halves. Scrape all the material from the center with the help of the spoon. Then cut it into half and again cut it into thin strips. So in this way I am going to cut all the okras. You can see here, one more time I will show you. With the help of the spoon, scrape the center part along with the seeds and then divide it into two parts and then cut in thin strips. So after all the lady's finger are cut, you can see here it is ready. For spices I have taken one bowl of chickpea flour, half bowl of rice flour, 1 tablespoon of Kashmiri lal mirch powder, 3/4 teaspoon of garam masala, half teaspoon of chaat masala, some I'll also keep it aside to sprinkle on the top, 1 tablespoon of dry mango powder, half teaspoon of black pepper powder and 3/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. All these spices I'm going to add it and mix it. So first goes in the spices. Give it a nice mix. I'll add some more Kashmiri red chili powder and some turmeric powder so that the kurkuri bhindi gets a nice bright color. Give it a nice mix. And now I'm going to add in the chickpea flour and the rice flour. So first I have added 3/4 bowl of chickpea flour and the rice flour. If required, I'll use the rest chickpea flour. Give this a nice mix. You can see here all the strands are nicely coated with the masala and the flours. Finally goes in salt to taste and then I am going to keep it aside for a minute or two so that the moisture released from the lady's finger will help all the spices to stick to it. So about a minute or two, you can see here all the spices have got coated on the lady's finger. Now I am going to fry these. So I have already kept the oil to get heated up. After the oil gets heated up, I will add a strip of okra into the oil. You can see here it has soon turned golden brown in color, so I will just remove from the oil and in the similar way I am going to fry the mixture of the lady's finger. You can see here I have added to the oil. I have kept the flame on a low to medium heat. Initially keep it on a high heat and once the lady's finger turns a bit golden in color, lower the heat and then again fry it till it turns golden brown. Each batch will take about 3 to 4 minutes to get fried. And after it is done, I am going to remove it on a tissue paper to get rid of the extra oil. You can see here, this first batch is done. I am going to remove it on a tissue paper. You can serve this as a complement with other variety of dishes for any parties. You can also serve this as a tea time snack. In the similar way, I am going to fry all the remaining batches. While serving, sprinkle some chaat masala and some lemon juice on it so that it becomes much more tastier. You can see here one more batch is fried. And now, as I told you, sprinkle some chaat masala and some lemon juice over it. So in this way, kurkuri bhindi over here is ready to serve. You can see here it is looking so tempting and delicious. If you have liked this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such delicious recipes and delicacies on the plate. Don't forget to click on the bell button to get the further notifications of my upcoming videos.